Hey guys, May here. So today I have very, very special unboxing to do. It's my Destiny stuff because there's albums and posters and I love K-pop art. It only took like a week to get here. Like seriously, I'm so happy about that. And I've never had anything get stuck in customs like with my stupid star cards that don't even ask me when they're gonna get here. They're probably gonna arrive like after I go to college. So I kind of want to show you the inside of the box. And both my albums. I ordered two for a couple of reasons. One, like with Man in Love, I want two cards because I have two biases. And two, because if you ordered two, you got both posters. So, both posters. Do not ask me what I plan on doing with all of these stupid posters. I don't know. Which way does it open? It's like not taped. Got it. That was extremely painful. Ouch. Okay, moving on past my pain. Poster number one, the stare poster. Like this part is so like clear and like all their faces and oh my god. Oh, they all look so handsome. And Dongwoo has his hat. All right, and the other one is the one from the street scene. So the first poster was from Sungjong's set. Okay, so there's the posters. Super great posters. Don't know where I'm gonna put them. I'm not centered again. I'm having issues today. Now let's take both of these. And, did I get, oh, I got freebie cards. I see them. Did I get all the members? If I didn't get all the members, I'd be really sad. Okay, so this is a group one. And Hoya, Sungkyu, Sungjong. I'm so nervous right now about the postcards. I'm really nervous. Biases, Uyeon and Sungyul. I call him Tanyul now. If you follow me on Tumblr, you know that. And Dongwoo and Youngsoo. So you get everyone. Wait, does that mean I have two sets of these then? Because that was just from one of my... Oh my god, you are so pretty. And yeah, it's the exact same set. So I have an extra set. So if I end up trading postcards, and you guys want a set, I'll give it to you as a freebie. Just let me know. Okay, so here are my Destiny albums. They are gorgeous. Oh my god. Okay, so front, back, side, and there's a photo book, and somewhere in there, there's a postcard. I'm gonna put one of them aside for the moment. We're gonna go through this one. I think it's the same size as In Spirit, their first single album. I've been waiting for these. I was expecting them to come yesterday, but they didn't for whatever reason. And yeah, okay. Is it right when you open it? I haven't seen any unboxings yet. Okay, we're good. Okay, actually we're not because I have to find it. Is that it? No, just kidding, that's a picture. There it is. I think it's one of the horizontal ones. Who has a horizontal one again? It's like stuck, guys. Okay, I got it. It doesn't say on the back. So that's sitting there. Okay, so here we go. Here's this. Let's take the CD out. Behind it, it says Infinite Destiny. Seriously, like, this is a fantastic song. Destiny is just... If you've liked any of their dark stuff before, you will love Destiny. If you haven't heard Destiny yet, I don't even know why you're subscribed to me. If you're a subscriber and you're watching this, I don't know why you're subscribed to me if you haven't seen this yet. So let's start the photo book off. It's a group shot. And then, Namstar! I think this is where the postcard was, right? I think so. It was like this, like... Oh, and then we have some Sungyul. Willem, what are you doing? Stop. We can't do biases this early. It's funny though because Sungyul looks so pale like the rest of them in this, but he's actually like really tan now because he went to Belize. And Sungkyu. Dongwoo. You even like see this? It's kind of hard to see. I'm sorry. Hoya. That looks like his postcard. I think I got his postcard. I don't know, we'll see. Youngsoo. I've seen like all these photos because the Tumblr is upsetting. But I haven't actually seen an unboxing, so Sungjong. So I don't know what order they come in. this is the different set. This is the plain set. Oh, I love these outfits. I'm so sad they didn't use that. Like, I understand why they didn't use it, but I'm just sad they... just sad in general. There's more Sungyu. Oh, and it says... that is so pretty. Not Hoya, but Hoya's pretty too, but the Destiny. Stop focusing on... my camera's like focusing on Hoya's face and I'm trying to get the focus over here. Come on, I know Hoya's lovely. Who do we have here? More Hoya. I guess everybody gets two pages. Some Myeongsu, who's actually like inside the plane. Is that a plane or the car? Okay, why are you in Dongwoo's car? The last time he was driving a car, it was flipping everywhere for the chaser. And now he's outside the car. What else do we have? Ooh, more Dongwoo. Oh, Dongwoo, this is a lovely outfit. I love it. Ooh, we have some lyrics, some more Dongwoo, and we have Inception and Destiny. Inception is my favorite song after Destiny. Going to You and Amma. So like in the tracklist order, that's like my favorite song order. And Sungjong-hee. I love Sungjong's hair in this concept. Have I said that already? I don't think I've said it, but I love his hair in this concept. He's like Manjong now, or Sungman. No, that sounds like Sungmin. And we have some Woohyun. Some more Woohyun. Looking fabulous as always. I just want your postcard. Actually, I want Sungyeol's postcard a little bit more just because I've never gotten anything Sungyeol on my album before. And there we go. So that's that. Four songs, like I said. Destiny, Inception, Amma, and Noegikanda. Noegikanda. That's a really good song, too. Willem knows what they're doing. I'm so scared. It's horizontal, so I'm going to show it to you guys, like, horizontal. And then you get to look first. Who did I get? It's probably upside down. I apologize. I got Woohyun! What is it with me and getting you these days? These are flimsy. Oh my god, I got Woohyun! Oh, I have to show you the back, don't I? Okay. The back looks like that. It's like really easy to get fingerprints on this. Oh my god. I got Woohyun! I thought it was Hoya's. I thought it was like horizontal because I just saw the legs and I just didn't put it. Obviously, I'm not very intelligent. Who did I get in the other one? Okay, let's see who I got in the other one. I will flip if I get Sungyeol. Oh my god, please. Please, please, please. So obviously that's not portrayed. Okay, who did I get in this one? I actually want to like open it and see. No, I don't. I'm going to pull it out and see. I want to see what page it's on though. Okay. Okay, there it is. I got another Woohyun. You little child, I love you, but you just... He's my destiny. He's my destiny because I got two of them, so. One of them is up for trade for Sungyeol. I do plan on collecting all these at some point, so if I do like end up buying a Sungyeol, which I don't know because shipping and but if I end up buying a Sungyeol, I will write it like right here. Ah, he's so pretty. It's weird because they're like photo cards. They have like specks in the corners. Huh. Oh god. Back again. Woohyun! Oh my god. Good day. Double the Woohyun, double the fun, double the grease, double the hearts. I don't know. Yeah. I have money. Basically, because I finished my 10-day job and I got paid pretty good amount. I have to talk to my dad about something though, because then I'd have to give him half of it and I want to see if I can avoid that. I really hope, I feel like he's forgotten about it, but I'm going to go to the bank either today or tomorrow or something like that, put that money in there, and I will be getting, I don't even know what I want, oh my god. There are so many releases out, I don't know what to buy. Definitely getting Growl, which if you guys don't know yet, is EXO's repackage of their album. It has three new songs, including Growl, and I'm definitely getting Growl, I know that for sure, because, you know, fourth favorite, were they? Fourth, fifth favorite K-pop group? They were number five, weren't they? fifth favorite K-pop group. Yeah, because four was B.A.P. B.A.P., apparently, I was going through the B.A.P. tag earlier today. Apparently, in 15 days, they're releasing their mini album slash third title track. I don't know if that's confirmed or not. I did see a couple pictures of them filming their music video, though, which looks pretty cool. I'm deciding if I want to get FX's album or if I want to get Beast's album. Yeah, I'm deciding between those two. And then I really, really want Jekyll, VIXX's repack album, because I wanted Hyde. But I don't actually like the packaging for Hyde all that much, so I think I might get Jekyll because it's the repack and I'll get more songs. Plus I'll get the other songs. And I like the concept. It's like white and fun and you can see N's hair from like a mile away. That's probably going to be it for a while. I want to get SHINee's Boys Meet You. Oh, I have Hero coming, so you'll be seeing that soon. After that, everything will be at school. Everything's coming to school after that. I don't have my address for school yet, though, which is annoying. I guess just wait. But is that all I have coming right now is Hero? Yeah, Hero. Oh, I wanted to buy the Super Show 4 CDs, too. But yeah, so yay, and I'm gonna go listen to these songs because the only one I have on my iPod right now is Destiny. Okay, I'm gonna go now. Thanks for watching, guys. Bye.